Hey guys, so it's the next day and now we're at a baseball game. It's Jada, Tina Marie, and Ari.
I got about five different names.
And we're at a baseball game. So I'm gonna show y'all some little clips from the baseball game. Hopefully our team win. We're going against the same school that we went against at the basketball game. What's the school called again? Tuskegee. So hopefully we win.
Yeah. I must not catch it.
Now, when she started going to baseball games? Before she started going, I'll come back to y'all.
So, a ick about Rod is every time I talk to you, talk over me.
Okay, my turn.
Mm-hmm.
An ick about Tierney is she don't take shit serious, like at all. Life is a joke to her ass.
Literally. Okay. A ick about Rod is she always be trying to touch me like I'm her girlfriend or something, but I'm not, like look at her. And I don't like people touching me.
Springtime, y'all know what that means.
What?
She finna have them duke shot.
Girl, yes.
Like, stop being so serious all the time.
Like, even when I was sad, I felt like you were trying to be genuine with it. Like, you were trying so hard, and I know you were trying so hard. That's why I was just like, I know you were trying hard as hell.
Bro. Ooh.
Okay.
First base. Okay. I think, is that a home run? Second base. He got a home run. Third base. Wait. Okay, third base. Okay, y'all, our team is in the blue, their team is in the gray. Our team is blue, their team is gray. Ooh, catch it. First base, out. Step one. Right now we are losing badly. Wait, or do they say 9-1? Wait, did he just change?
Oh, they just scored. The score is 9-1.
We losing badly. I don't know what's going on today, but Tuskegee winning. But I guess they making up for yesterday from their basketball team. Because their basketball team did horrible yesterday. So I guess they
gotta be good at something.
Yeah, they gotta be good at something. So this is how the game looking right now. I get back with y'all.
Me too. And then I'm looking for Ari. She didn't love something like this.
Ari, we go all the way down on the other end.
So y'all, me and we left the game early because we almost got hit by the ball, y'all. I'm talking about he hit.
Is that the same person that been hitting the ball?
Yeah, he hit it like three times.
That was
number seven. I can't tell you.
Bro, but I know that they hit the ball. The ball went over the fence. I'm just stuck. I can't even move. My mind not even clicking to move. So I'm like this, laying on her, trying to move.
Looking at the ball.
I'm like.
Looking at the ball.
Literally. Ari, all I see, Ari said.
Ari really sleep. The fuck out the way.
No, for real. Yeah, so we leave it early.
Go over. So I seen the thing right, but
I'm like, oh, God. We got our local cute dogs practicing their stuff. But, y'all. We're about to go to Sonic. Right now,
I feel like this camera got a little bit of sun. People know how to act. People just walking everywhere.
Period. I like this one.
Acting like you.
I think my video caught there. I'm so happy.
It's okay.
So, y'all, we about to go to. Jay, you get some food?
No, but I'm going to.
Are you getting some food?
Yes, I'm going to get some food.
Where you getting?
Sonic.
Okay, I guess I'll just get Sonic then since everybody gets Sonic.
I don't care. I'll go there if you go to.
So we can go to Sonic and maybe Zaxby's. So
it depends on Zaxby's act right though. They be playing.
It depends. Like, I love that hurts. But it's like it's sometimes the L.
Oh my God, this is my thumbnail. Everybody say cheese for my thumbnail. Right, put you. Okay. So y'all,
how long we stand up?
We'll have to wait till everybody get their pose together.
You just go put your elbow in the air.
I'll catch y'all when we there and everybody got their food.
Well, we can just eat inside of that. Y'all got something good for time?
Nah.
Cause I could just eat.
Bro, I ain't got no more classes for the rest of the day.
Fresh.
So you get Zaxby's too?
Yeah. I just said we eat
Sonic. I thought you said you wanted Sonic.
I mean, y'all say Zaxby's
so. I said, I don't care.
Do you want Sonic or Zaxby's? Because if we go to Sonic, I can get a shake or something. Well, whatever we decide, y'all will know because we're gonna I'm gonna show y'all what we get.
The big back in me. Okay. I just eat a
Sonic. So guys, we decided on Zaxby's. These, they made me mad.
They're gonna eat extra crispy.
I went to a baseball game today.
Come on.
What you mean what kind of baseball game I went to? The one where they take the bat and they hit the ball and they run around?
You know what we're
kind. So y'all, I had got
my team, my school.
A 5 free tender and large fries and some cookies. They gave me my large fries.
I see why they were free.
Small fries. They gave me my large fry, but it was small.
Every sport, same size football.
As hers. Not that I'm complaining, because I know I'm going to eat all of it, but it's the point of the matter. And my tennis was hard.
We got gone from gymnastics, but nobody
then,
got football.
They gave me big old trays. First of all, they didn't give us all our food. We had to keep going up there to get our food, because they was kept. They didn't give us all our food. So this is the bad experience. I wouldn't wish this on no one. But I do have my cookies. Let's taste the cookies. Did y'all taste y'all cookies?
No, they're gonna be good.
Was it soft?
Get right. Fly left.
Hey, I hope they done.
He gave me some cookies. Maybe he gave me little extra cookies to make up for.
He did.
Yeah.
And, no, he done
did it now.
Oh, they is soft.
First of all, we got into it the other day because he called me. And I guess he couldn't hear me or whatever.
Dang, no.
It's too much chocolate.
Oh, you don't like chocolate.
I guess he was like, kept saying hello, but I couldn't hear him.
But sometimes it don't be too much chocolate. He's
going to pick up the phone and look crazy.
It's a double chocolate chip.
I said, you don't want to call? Who called me?
I don't know. I ain't never ate that.
Stupid.
And
you got this little stupid look on his face and he just hung up.
Good. Am I tripping?
Yeah, she got back. She got back.
Bro, this is so ghetto.
No shoes.
I think I'm officially in the most ghetto, and I stay in Memphis, Tennessee. I see the ghetto of the ghetto, but this other ghetto, I ain't never seen that.
But y'all,
when we leave, we're going to get some ice cream. I don't know if they haven't made their mind if they're going to go to Sonic or the ice cream place. Because the ice cream place is cheaper, and I already said they give you more. So when we find out, I'll hit y'all up.
And
once we find out, I'll hit y'all up and let y'all know. Or when we get our ice cream or wherever we decide to go.
His cousins there, so his.
You don't think they tell you
cutting out? His brother's there, so they got something to say like right.
What they want to see me do? I'm done eating.
He be looking crazy.
I'm done eating.
So every time you're like, I'm gonna do it.
What do you rate each thing?
Egg rolls, 8 out of 10, fries. 5 out of 10. Damn,
she's off.
10 is 0 out of 10.
Them
bitch are hard to
You don't like your tenders?
Not that hard.
You gonna throw them away?
No, I'm not gonna throw them away because I
tell me
I didn't pay for them. But,
they're
hard to
have. Yeah, don't throw them away. If you don't want them, just give them to me. I'm gonna eat them later. I don't care. Baby, I'm a college student. I'm gonna need that later. Her food don't look appetizing right now, but she got loaded fries with bacon. What type of sauce you have? Spicy Jack sauce, cheese, and chicken. Her stomach look like it's gonna be hurting. But what you rate your food?
She said like a good 7.
She said your stomach
look
like.
I'm like, girl, get off my stomach.
What you got to do?
I got a strawberry cream soda. I like a good 8.
A ate. I would put Jada in the camera, but she didn't eat anything. So I'm gonna get back
when we get the ice cream.
Yeah, when we get the ice cream, we'll put it in the camera. It cooked good, honey.
Yeah,
when she
get
back. Too much chocolate though. Right?
Yeah.
Yeah,
when we get to the ice cream place, I'll get back.
No, you cheated on me. We can never talk again. Hold on.
So you really cheated first, and I didn't cheat on you because we wasn't together.
I see them too. I'm with them all the time.
Down, but we lost all three matches out of five. But it's okay, y'all. It's okay. Let's see them celebrate. We're not gonna be a sore loser. I guess they're not gonna celebrate. Oh, there they go. But now we doing bingo in the library.
Hello.
It was this. Don't you ever in your life. That was cut that out if you knew even.
Don't you ever
be my partner.
Oh my gosh, y'all. But we doing bingo. It's gonna be so fun. I will record the whole thing, but my phone is dead. Unless somebody else wouldn't use their phone. Because this phone is dead. And this phone is dead.
G54.
I'll be back, guys. Alright, so bingo is over. I won two things. She just called me a loser, but she didn't win anything. She didn't win anything.
I didn't want to be there.
She didn't win anything.
I didn't want to be there.
I won some Skittles and a shirt.
They got a block off the road.
So, guys, this is the end for this video. I know this is a long video of these 2 days.
Real long.
Been with you all day.
Damn.
Tell them how you twist your leg.
Real long. So, God damn.
Yeah, I gotta find me a new school. But anyways, guys, I gotta find me a new school. My earbuds coming out. Anyways, guys, this is end for this video. I hope y'all enjoyed it. Don't forget to like,
comment, and subscribe.
Oh,
thanks.
Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. Comment down below more videos y'all want to see.
Turn those notifications on.
Cut them notifications on. And what you say?
The bell.
And follow everybody on social media.
Oh, Lord. That's
and bye, guys.